So good job, Rogelio. Looks good. I hope it's enough to keep the predators out. Other birds, a crow maybe. It's got this big window, just space above the door, but maybe that's enough to keep the ducklings safe if these hatch. All the ducklings from that one are dead, taken by a predator. No remains snatched up and carried away. So those eggs from that duck on the left, if they hatch, the ducklings go in there. Hopefully they don't end up all dead with the other bunch. 5 days and they're all dead. Just gone. Well, you obviously can't do it yourself. Birds. Hey, why are you getting on the eggs? They're not your eggs. She's biting you because those aren't your eggs. Well, why don't you go do something else? Go somewhere else. Yeah. Yeah, get out of here. You tell that bitch, these aren't your eggs. Get out of here. Yeah. You bit her on the ass. Get off my eggs. Eggs should be hatching soon, I think. Don't you think, Mama Duck? Be hatching soon? Then the little ducklings go in there. We get a pool like that for the ducklings. Get away from my eggs, bitch! It's not your nest. Your nest is over there. And it's empty. And you have no babies to look after. They got all killed. You failed to protect them from predators. Not even one. You couldn't save even one. Now you're trying to lay on the other nest. And she's not having it.